All right, go ahead. Good job. Did you not get enough of skating? Yay! Indoor hockey. Oh, woo! I see you. Boo. Found you. Okay, Cecilia's decided that her room needs to be turned into a fort. We have two up right now.
Yeah, and now we're gonna do that and that and that and that. And we're gonna try to do it.
And we're gonna try.
Yeah. Mommy's gonna try.
Mommy's struggling today.
Yeah. And that's my kinetic sands.
Yeah, and then eventually we've got to get stuff to fix the wall because somebody thought she could sit on her doll beds.
Because you didn't tell me that it could. So that's right.
Almost done. We've almost got all the pieces.
All the pieces.
We need one more there, one more there, and little Munchkin will have her room
fort. Welcome back to Kids Bop Kids!
Are you a Kids Bop Kid now?
No, kids. It's Kids Bop Kids.
No, it's Cece's World.
It's called Cece World Kids Bop Kids.
Alright, you keep telling yourself that. Alright.
So, Kids Bop is our...
Don't climb up there.
Middle name.
Oh, it's the middle name.
And then Kids is our last name.
Okay, the tent is complete as it's gonna get.
That's as complete.
Because we ran out of things to put in that little corner, but it's okay. Are you happy with it? You're happy with it? Okay. Ooh, I need the light on so you can see. Those are chicken and no chicken Popeyes. Chicken and no chicken chicken Popeyes. It's what I'm making for dinner. At least I'm not making completely different things, even though she doesn't like to eat chicken. I just didn't put chicken in half of them, and then I put chicken in the other half. So there we go. All good. Hello. What happened, Munchkin? You fell off the couch because you were going nuts so crazy. Somebody was running around like a crazy girl, and then she fell off the couch on the hard floor. So, it's Sunday night. Oof, up a little. There we go. Come back. There we go. School starts back tomorrow. Back to school. You've had over 2 weeks off, you know. Mm-hmm. I don't think she's too happy about going back. Are you? Mm-hmm. Well, I want to thank everybody for watching our videos and subscribing and liking and leaving sweet comments. Cece, people leave all sorts of nice comments saying how cute you are, and you're so talented, and you're so funny. They do, you know. Okay. So, see you guys later.